asserts her toughness every chance she can. In the ring, in the locker room, Baszler will do anything to maintain her dominance. Regardless of how this match goes, it's sure to excite this Hamilton crowd.
The Queen of Spades is lighting her up.
Oh, man.
So dangerous.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Tossed with the suplex.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Wrenching the arm.
Not done yet, into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Impressive strike combination.
Jumping stop to the gut.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
She's got her.
Irish curse backbreaker.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Chance.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Oh, well-measured strike.
This could mean trouble.
Nasty kick to the face.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon
to... Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, look at Shayna Baszler. Strike after strike after strike.
Ooh.
Lethal combination.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Golly, incredible axe kick.
Shayna Baszler is no stranger to championships, having amassed titles in independent promotions and in MMA. However, the biggest jewel on the Queen of Spades crown was earned in NXT TakeOver New Orleans.
Michael, on that night, Baszler was determined to right one of the few wrongs in her NXT career. The first time Ember Moon met the...
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
All the way over.
The head scissors applied.
Oh, oh man, that's just nasty.
Raining down elbows.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
She scores big with the counter.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, but you know why?
This match is. This may very well be it.
Kick out.
And the match continues.
She's got her where she wants her.
Now this could put you to sleep.
She's got her where she wants her.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
That's an impressive win right there.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just...